So far, so good. The weather's amazing. Can't complain. You get beautiful days like this. You know, the city's beautiful. The team's been great so far. It's been a hell of an adjustment, so just getting used to everything so far.
What do you see as your role here now that you're here?
Coming in here, I know it was a young group, you know, being the vet in the room, one of the vets, me and Luke, you know, just coming in here and kind of bringing guys along here, competing for, you know, a job out here, a darn job, and just kind of, you know, really showing guys what it is to be, you know, a sort of a lineman in this league, a vet lineman. I've been around, I've seen a lot, played a lot of games, and, you know, you kind of seen things where a lot of guys in the room, really the first time experience for a lot of guys, so just a matter of bringing guys along.
Did you get the impression that's why they wanted you? That was one of the things they wanted you to be a leader?
Coming in here. I knew it was a young team, and, you know, just conversating with the guys, you know, they all have the want. They all have the work ethic. They all have the want to be great and be better and do better. So just to come in here and kind of maybe whatever I could help them do, whether it's weight room-wise or in the film room, on the field, technique, some things to look for, little hints, details, you know, just here to help.
Why did you choose Seattle? What other options did you have?
I had a few, but I mean, I came in at, you know, when I really got into college football was, you know, when I started watching USC and P and all those guys in P. So coming out here, I wanted to see what was the hype about. You know, you always hear good things about Seattle all around the league. And when I came here, I had on my visit here, and I sat with Cable for about 3 hours. And we were supposed to meet with, like, maybe 30, 40 minutes. And it just felt like a good fit, you know, the organization, the players, the team, the want to win, the winning, you know, characteristics everyone has here, and it's kind of a no-brainer.
And now that you have Carroll as your coach, does it match your impression you thought it would?
Yeah, it definitely does. You know, he's energetic. You know, he lets you be yourself, which is the best part. You know, he allows everybody to do themselves with the way he has of kind of taming that in a way where it just betters the team as well. So it's definitely as advertised.
I know you had your own room last year, your own lineman room on a different team. Were you able to? How much do you know about Seattle's line being so young, being so inexpensive, and all? There's a lot of talk about this offensive line in the national
news. You hear a lot, you know, I mean, Seahawks are always in the news, so you do hear a lot about them, but I didn't pay too much about them. I just knew they were relatively young up front, and coming in here, and I knew I would be one of the older guys, if not the older guys in the room, so.